he's a little bit hard to bond with, and he can be insensitive sometimes.
I shouldn't put it like this. You're fired.
But I came here to do a job, to be a mom, to be a good mom. You have a lot of homework? When do you usually do your homework? So I have decided to help him do his homework. Can you go check something? Okay. That's my strong point, because I'm really smart. I think. No. All right, sit down and do your homework while I sit and eat.
Oh my God, this is so good.
Mm-hmm. Study the problems.
I know the answers already.
Father Mason?
I came home, we got bombarded with math and reading and science and all of that.
They want you to know the term plural, singular.
I know it's plural and singular.
It's a little more complicated. See, this one you just need one S. But monkeys you have to change to I-E-S. I-E-S.
All right, look. If a Y and there's a vowel in front of it, it always has to change to the Y-S.
Well, there's always rule breakers.
No, it's S.
You might be confused.
That's it. But that's the rules. That's how Barbara shouldn't tell me because I knew what I was doing. She didn't know, but I knew.
You know what I'm talking about, okay? You need to listen, honey, because I know.
Yes.
It's I-E-S?